In this video, we are going to discuss the basic anatomy of an insect. There are over 90,000 species of insects described today, with a great array of shapes, colors, appearances, and adaptations. Despite these differences, insects all share the same basic anatomical template. Insects consist of three regions: the head, the thorax, and the abdomen. They also all possess three pairs of legs. The head consists of 5 to 7 fused segments that contain a set of compound eyes and ocelli, a pair of antennae, and the mouthparts. The mouthparts include the labrum, mandible, maxilla, and the labium. The thorax consists of 3 segments, the prothorax, the mesothorax, and the metathorax. The top of the prothorax is called the pronotum. A pair of legs is found on each of the 3 segments of the thorax. In winged insects, the wings are attached to the thorax. 1 pair on the mesothorax, the second on the metathorax. No wings are found attached to the prothorax. The insect leg is varied in form, but they all contain the same 6 parts: the coxa, which attaches the leg to the thorax, the trochanter, the femur, the tibia, and the tarsus. The abdomen consists of a differing number of segments, up to 11 segments. Only the last segment bears appendages.
Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe and hit that like button.